What's up, guys? Morning, folks. So I'm gonna clean out this turkey with some fish in there. So just journey on with me, okay? The small fish them there. I don't know if I'm gonna pass it on. You know what? Remember? Yes, remember? I need to try to catch the rest. I'm gonna make none of them escape. So. That mad and all, guys. You go on there. So this is basically how I do it. I can't do it with one hand though. And do properly as much as I do. Alright, so I'm just gonna pause for a bit and then continue bail out and so forth till I reach to the bottom. I'll get back to you guys. Alright, so finally clean out the bottom and all. Why? It wasn't easy at all, but you know, work has to be done. So the fish there, I'm so big, yo. I never know it's the same big. I'm just a flip on the ground. So I'm just a go wash it out with some soap, wash it out with some water first, and then wash it. Make it clean and sparkly. Fill it up with some water. I'm not going to put them in today. I'm not going to put them in today because the water for, we call it now. It have the chlorine will come out of it and so forth. If they would die. Alright, so. That's that, guys. me show you when I fill it up with the water and all. Alright guys, all clean, water in there and all. But as I say, I'm not gonna put them in until like tomorrow or 2 days after. Got the chlorine, I'm not on them dead. So, that's not good. The place Mickey and all. The turkey and all, he must have beat up himself at the sides. Cause I'm not used to this. Only when I clean it, I'm putting it in here. So. But I'm just have to go on bill until a day or two. I'm really not wanting that. You put the fish in here. Cover it up with mesh so you don't jump out. Okay, guys, remember the plant that I transplant? The plants today? The tomato tree yesterday? Pepper tree. I'm not sure if it's pepper or sweet pepper, but them leaves, their leaves broad, so it look like sweet pepper to me. The sun, because it just transplant and you know it's delicate, so the sun kind of make it look shriveled. I really need to get rid of these leaf miners very soon. Spray them with home remedy. For my next pepper. Come on, yeah. Yep. And now this, guys, this is a fish tank in my backyard. It's a lot of fish. Some type of fish here. Yeah. A lot of them. Alright, so gonna end off the video right now. I'll show you when I put them back in the tub, the fish and so forth. So I'll catch you guys when I do that. Alright guys, so this is the end result. Stir the immersion, I don't know when be. And the big fish dead. Sad, but in dead. Somewhere the container that he was in looked like it was too small or something. But yeah. So that's the end result, guys.